This program was recorded with a live audience. Please forgive the occasional sound fluctuations.
Welcome to Aware. We are dedicated to communicating information that inspires your positive growth and change. Are you interested in a peaceful planet? Are you interested in optimal health? Are you living with purpose? Are you enjoying your life? We realize each person can make a difference, and our mission is to empower your awareness. The choices that you make in every moment shape your life, and we encourage you to realize that you have your own answers and to always listen to your own truth. We invite you to stay aware.
Welcome. I am so excited to have everybody on this call. The response and the turnout for everyone for our very first Aware Show teleseminar call of this year is enormous. The response is incredible. So I so am just deeply, deeply, deeply grateful for you all being on the call. We're going to set a little bit of intention here so that we can get our intention organized and set for the specific call. Just by showing up on this call, you have already begun whatever it is that you intended to be here with. If you're just here to listen, know that this is a very intensely energized call. So the frequency here that you're matching, the vibration here that you're coming in on is so high and so aligned and so perfect, and you're going to see that unveil throughout the call. I pulled some angel cards before the call today, and I wanted to kind of bring those in for this intention that I'm going to set right now. So I just ask everybody who's on this call right now, we have almost 1,000 people on this call. I want to ask you to sit, if you are in the seated position, ground, say hello to the inside of your head, to get right inside, just to pull your energy in from anywhere else it might be right now, if it's in the past, if it's in the future, if it's on the freeway, if it's... Just pull it in right now, wherever you are listening to this call, and ground into your body, connect, and be aware of what's around you. The energy, the frequency, the intention, the people, the alignments that have happened in order for this call series to come about is the highest I've ever felt it. And this is the 7th season of the Aware Show Teleseminar Series. And this is the most aligned energy I have ever felt. And I am so grateful to all of you for being on. So I'm going to ask you right now to let go of any stress that you might see in your life that appears an illusion of stress. Because that's all it is. It's an illusion of stress. And to let that go right now and allow yourself to be free in this moment from that stress so that you can allow yourself to feel in this moment, right here in present time. And you allow yourself to express all of that freedom that you have and be creative with the solutions that you come up with for your own life. Because right now is the most critical time in history to decide what it is that you want, what your intentions are, and your commitment to that freedom. Now is that time to decide that. I have interviewed so many incredible new thought leaders, incredible people in this personal development, new thought industry that say that this is the most critical time in history. So whatever it is that you're doing, if you want to write a book, if you're an energy healer, if you have, if you're stuck in a relationship or a job that you're, I've read all of your questions. We have hundreds and hundreds of questions coming in for Dr. Wayne Dyer, who's going to be on this call. Whatever it is, wherever you are right now in your life, know that there are possibilities. And that's the whole point of everything I've ever done with the Aware Show for the past 12 years, is to open people's minds to the portal of possibilities that are out there, that are available to you. But it all has to start with one person, and it's you. No one outside of you, although these great thought leaders that we have on are going to help you and expose you to all these great new tools, you are ultimately the one that needs to decide what it is that you want. And so I before the call, I pulled some angel cards for the call, that opened up the energy for the call, and they were beautiful. So that meditation I was just doing was to those angel cards, and the cards were let go, freedom, creative expression, energy healing, and books. I love that, because this is how you connect with your life purpose, is by understanding that we have these tools, these freedoms available to us. So they basically provide the energetic background for this entire call. So now I want to do one more thing with your intention, okay? So we're going to get to Dr. Wayne Dyer in just a second. He is joining us live on this call from Maui, Hawaii in just a second. But before he gets on with all of his wisdom, I want you to be able to set your intention right now. So I want you to close your eyes, and I want you to imagine a gold triangle. And that gold triangle is in front of you, up above your head, about maybe 2 feet above your head. And I just want you to imagine that triangle. And the triangle does not have hard edges. It has bright edges. It's glowing beyond its parameter. It's actually overflowing, that triangle, with this gold energy, with this gold light. It is overflowing with the gold energy. Now, inside that triangle, I would like you to place your intention. Inside that triangle. Now, if you don't know what your intention is, I want you to place in that triangle the feeling that you want from the intention. Do you want clarity? Do you want love? Do you want abundance? Do you want connection? Do you want all of that? Do you want freedom? Looking at your questions that are coming in, they come from wanting to heal other people, daughters, loved ones, relationships, businesses. So this is all that I want you to set in there. I want you to set in there the intention of what it is that you want to create for your life, or what it is you want to create for this call, what it is that you want in this particular call. And so get very, very clear about that. And specifically, when do you want it? Do you want this to happen in a quantum time frame, where it could happen at any time, where it could happen simultaneously to other things that you're creating? This is one of the things we're going to talk today about Wayne. He really is amazing with creating in parallel universes. He and Deepak Chopra were the ones that taught me what it's like to do this. And I've been experimenting with this for a couple of years about parallel universes and how to create within those parallel universe time frames. And I remember I was in an interview with Deepak Chopra on one of my radio shows here in Los Angeles, and he was saying to me, it was an interview about superheroes. He and his son, Gotham Chopra, had just written a book about superheroes, and he was talking about quantum reality. And what reality do you want to create for yourself? And he said to me, Lisa, what if you were to be a superhero, who would you be? What superhero would you be? And I said, I'd like to be able to be in multiple places at once. And he said, well, you can. And I said, well, how do I do that? And he said, well, look, I'm doing it right now. I'm in multiple places at this very moment. He was on the radio with me, sitting in front of me, talking to me. And at the same time, other things were being created at the same time around him. And that's the way that he set things up. That's the way that he creates his reality. Wayne does the same thing. He lives in a parallel universe philosophy, and it's mostly because of what he has learned. Well, lately, he's been, of course, studying the IM discourses, and he's been touring with a woman by the name of Anita Moorjani, and Anita's book is on our special offer, and he has been touring with Anita, talking all about the near-death experiences, which opens up the whole conversation for a parallel universe. Wayne is on the line right now, ready to join us. There he is, Dr. Wayne Dyer.
Hi, Lisa.
There you are. How are you?
I'm here. I've been listening to you. I've been on for a long time, been waiting for you.
Oh, my God. There we go.
Here we are. How are you?
I am great. I am fabulous.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.